A smooth plate 2 meter wide and 3 meter long is stowed in a oil of density 800 kg per meter cube, right? And velocity of through 2 meter per second along its length. So u infinity is going to be, free stream velocity is going to be 2 meter per second. If the kinematic viscosity of oil is 1 stoke, kinematic viscosity is 1 stoke, that means 1 into 10 to the power minus 4 meter square per second. Then the boundary layer thickness at the trailing edge will be, at the trailing edge here. So first you have to find out the Reynolds number, right? So Reynolds number is u infinity x by nu. U infinity is 2, x is 3, nu is 1 into 10 to the power minus 4. So Reynolds number will be equal to 6 into 10 to the power 4, which is less than 5 into 10 to the power 5. So flow is laminar, right? Flow is laminar, right? If flow is laminar, we can use Blasius result, which is delta equals to 5x by root rex, right? X is how much? 3 at the trailing edge. Reynolds number is 6 into 10 to the power 4. So delta will come out to be 0.06124 meters or 61.24 mm.